Did you get to see the plane?
Just the smoke.
Okay, you're on video now, so whatever you do, it's going on the web.
Try not to embarrass myself. Flying back towards the
dam. Yeah, it looks like those tight turns in there. No, you're flying away. You're headed towards Arizona. I mean, Nevada, sorry. You're in Arizona. Look at all that greenery down there.
Well, I'm going to try to see if I can make that last turn on this thing.
Okay. I like the idea of getting that on film.
Somebody coming at it from the other direction.
Stay in the center of the water. You got to use the far rim. You want to line up along the rim opposite in the direction you're turning. You use that to pull on. The straight, you want to be over the middle. Think of it as a slalom course. So I can race you in the Grand Canyon.
You've got a huge head start on you, though. I struggle to keep these in the air at times.
Think of the money you'd save if you stop shooting your gun.
It's true.
Even if you just built one of the three monitors, you'd still be able to do a lot of this.
It's not earned, but it's fun. And I think it's over to the right, isn't it?
Yep.
Like 90 degrees?
Get some altitude. Make sure that you're looking down on the runway as you're approaching. Looking level with it.
So I've already got one flaps out. Do I want to...
Full flaps on landing.
it doesn't matter which one run we're on.
There's only one.
It's the one with the white one. Well, the other one's the taxi.
Correct. Yellow lines on taxi, you can't see them from the air. White lines on the main runways.
What do I want my land speed to be about?
120. Probably closer to 80. Open your speed brake.
We'll just do it.
Nose up. Flare. It'll stop. Real nice, just get it on the runway before the middle line. Nose up. Land on the nose gear.
Stop on this one.